It has been prophesied, and so it was written. There will come a time of obscurity when even the celestial angels will all lose faith. For the weak will be anxious and the faithless lost. For they shall not be able to walk without sight anymore. For then the sword of truth will pierce through their souls, bleeding to death the sins of the heart. The angels will find theirs in desolation and misery, surrounded by remorse and lamentation. For the sins of the flesh are nothing compared to the sins of the soul. The kingdom of heaven will be obscured, and as was written in prophecy, the end shall come. Out of this darkness, hidden among the angels, a figure will rise by sin, enlightening their minds with blindness and calming the suffering with poison splinters. This beast will be followed to death by the heartless, and each of them will carry the mark of betrayal on their souls. The scriptures speak of it as the fallen angel. The actions of this demon would bring Armageddon upon the earth, and the time spoken of in prophecy, the terror known as the end of days, will be. For then, the last mystery of the seven stars will be revealed. No one knows about that day or hour, not even the angels in heaven, nor the Son, but only the Father.